remote from me like I'm not even there and watch TV just like, dude,
what?
You're a couch damn potato.
Okay, and then
you're a goddamn couch potato.
And how about you?
Let me watch TV, okay, for once. Let me watch it.
No. Stay in your
room. You see what I mean?
What? Why don't you just not watch TV?
It's not because I don't have anything better to do.
First of all, I don't want you to be here. You ruined my
so
afternoon.
So what? Deal with it. I'm here, okay? I'm here. There's nothing you can do about it.
Okay.
If that's up to Judith.
Okay, but
if she wants me out, then okay. I can see that, but you know this is her house.
Yep.
And if she says I can watch TV, that does not mean you get to override her decision.
Okay, keep going. I'm still listening.
Wait, she said you couldn't watch TV.
She didn't say that.
Yep.
She said I could watch it.
She didn't say that. She said it's in your room, be a good boy till dinner time.
No.
Yep.
Well, she said that. But that doesn't mean I can't come out and just sit down and not bother her. That's basically all she meant was just don't bother her. There's metaphors for everything, okay? So just, can you just let me watch TV?
No, we don't watch TV tonight.
You won't watch TV because you hog it all the time. Every day, when I'm watching TV, you come in, snatch the remote from me, and say, oh, it's my turn. And I'm like, dude, my show isn't even over yet.
Okay.